All right, what is up, guys? Ryan here, and we're back with more Madden franchise, and we are on the divisional round. And we play the Browns, number 6 seed, but we don't have Josh Allen yet. We don't get him till next week. So we have DeShone Kizer, so we're, I don't know, we're just gonna have to fucking try our best. But yeah, we got the Browns. Then there's the Falcons and Saints, then the Jets and the Chargers, then the Rams and the Seahawks. So we'll check those out after our game.
Season continues here on EA Sports. We're pleased to bring it to you. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And who has the edge here? You got one side that had some extra rest, but another comes in off a win last week in the wild card round.
And it's funny, depending on which team you are, you say that that's an advantage. You'll take the rest, you'll take the week off, get your guys healed up a little bit and ready to go. But that team is coming in off of a win last week. They're really excited to keep playing. They feel like they are high.
Okay, you can see the score between the Jets and the Chargers on the bottom, but don't even, that doesn't even matter because we're just gonna sim it out and look at it. Plus, we're the first game to even go on, so I don't know why it's even showing that score. And there we go. As I'm saying, he's not terrible. He overthrows a check down. Whatever. We take 3-0 lead. Sterling Shepard, dude. What? What? Like, they just went right past him. Charles Clay could be open. Nah, he will be open.
Why put them in a tougher spot? get something done on offense and maybe take command of the game.
Oh my gosh. Charles Clay burned him. Okay. Well, they finally scored. Oh, all right.
Jarvis Landry there. So they stay alive in the NFL playoffs, move on to the conference championship. And do you think that the printing press is starting to get those t-shirts and hats ready, my friend?
They have to, Brandon. They have to be ready, because if you win, you've got to hand those out on the field right away. And just think about the pressure for the players now. Family's going to be talking about tickets to the Super Bowl even before you play the conference championship game.
So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hard-working men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. The Bills are victorious as we say so long.
Straight ahead, we've got a terrific matchup on tap between the Atlanta Falcons and the New Orleans Saints. I'll have scores around the league for you at the half, but it's time for a little football.
We are down on the bayou as you get a look inside the Mercedes-Benz Superdome here in New Orleans. The Hawks will decide the second entrant to next week's NFC title game as we've got a one-point score between the Atlanta Falcons and the New Orleans Saints. Hello, everyone. As the postseason continues here on EA Sports, we're pleased to bring it to you alongside Charles Davis. Brandon Gaughan, and who has the edge here? You got one side that had some extra rest, but another comes in off a win last week in the wild card round.
And it's funny, depending on which team you are, you say that that's an advantage. You'll take the rest, you'll take the week off, get your guys.
Jump forward. It's funny, we're getting this game again. It happened in the wild card last season. And the Saints are taking a huge lead. 21-10, 28-10. Looking like the Saints are gonna win it. Unless something happens. Yep, Saints win.
And Charles, if you're the coach of the losing team, even though you made it to the playoffs and there's part of that that feels good, what do you say to your guys after?
I think you probably tell them how proud you are of them to make the effort to get to this game. Point them towards the future. If we're good enough to get here, all we got to do is work harder, be better, and we can be good enough to go farther next season. How many times have we seen a team
on tap is what should be a pretty good matchup between the New York Jets and the Los Angeles Chargers. With that, let's get out to Southern California with the call from Los Angeles. Here are Brandon Gaughan and Charles Davis.
Football, of course, back in L.A. and back at StubHub Center in Carson, California. Coming up, it's Divisional Round Saturday. We've got an AFC battle on tap between the New York Jets and the Los Angeles Chargers. Hello, everyone. As the postseason continues here on EA Sports, we're pleased to bring it to you. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaughan. And who has
some extra rest, but another comes in off a win last week in the wild card round.
And it's funny, depending on which team you are, you say that that's an advantage. You'll take the rest, you'll take the week off, get your guys healed up a little bit and ready to go. But that team is coming in off of a win last week. They're really excited to keep playing. They feel like they are hot and ready to go.
All right, Jets versus Chargers. Whoever wins this game, we face in the championship. I think we could beat whoever wins. It doesn't really matter. Yeah, Chargers are looking dominant right now. Jets could come back. Maybe not. I don't know. Chargers win.
And they're moving on to the conference championship. How about this?
What a tremendous feeling to get to the game that can get you to the Super Bowl. A fantastic season. Unfortunately, for the other team, a tough, tough way for it to end.
Straight ahead, we've got what should be an interesting matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and the Seattle Seahawks. With that, let's get up to Seattle. Danny Bias, CenturyLink Field. Here are Brandon Gutten and Charles Davis.
Okay. Rams 3-0, Seahawks 10-6, and the Rams take the lead, a 20-10 lead. Let's see what happens. Looking like the Rams. Oh, but. Oh my gosh, wow.
Side moves on, and then of course there's the other side, and now they face what they don't want to face, and that's the offseason.
Think about the journey just getting to this game. Preseason, right? The OTAs and mini camps before that. Going through the regular season fighting.
It'll be the Saints versus the Seahawks in the NFC Championship.